Den Mann an meiner Seite hier muss ich, glaube ich, nicht lange vorstellen. Marco Piquet begleitet morgen seine Kämpfer bei der Kiezmesse in Hamburg. Ist nah, jetzt sozusagen Übergang vom aktiven Kämpfer zum Trainer. You just opened your own gym in Amsterdam, just last week, I think.
Yes.
So you are now a trainer and not a fighter anymore.
Not still fighting.
You're still fighting.
Yeah, still fighting. The gym, or we opened it with three brothers, my little one, me, and I got an older brother.
Yeah.
And I think last year, it's going to be my last year in fighting.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm going to focus me more on the gym with the students and with different kind of training.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And how did the fighting scene in Amsterdam react on the opening of your gym? Did you get some support, or how were the reactions like?
The press was good. We had a small opening,
mm-hmm.
not so big, because we decided to. In Holland, the most of the people in the scene knows me,
mm-hmm.
so I get some good reactions.
And is there a lot of competition, or?
No, because we're not in Amsterdam,
mm-hmm.
we're outside of Amsterdam, because Amsterdam has a lot of gyms.
Mm-hmm.
We're now in Den Haag, it's like 45 minutes from Amsterdam. It's a little bit more driving, but it's worth it.
Okay.
Because Den Haag don't have that many good gyms, so that's why we open it over there.
And how is it going to be to coach your own brother tomorrow? Do you have mixed feelings, or does he accept you as a trainer? How are the roles like?
No, in the ring, it's like any other fighter,
mm-hmm.
Because I have to put my emotions on the side. Otherwise, he's gonna fight with me,
mm-hmm.
because I don't like it either. When there's too much emotion in coaching,
mm-hmm.
so tomorrow's gonna be relaxed. He knows what my style is of coaching, so I'm gonna keep him calm and let him do his thing.
Okay.
Because if he do his thing, he's gonna get better and better every round.
Mm-hmm.
So that's how we're gonna win the fight.
Cool.
Yeah.
I hope so. You will win the fight.
Of course.
And I wish you good luck.
Thank you very
Thanks
much.
Thanks for the interview.
Thank you.
Ich glaube, den Mann an meiner Seite muss ich nicht lange vorstellen, Marco Piquet. Heute hier in Hamburg für die Kiezmesse morgen auf dem Kiez. Okay, nochmal von vorne. Okay, also den Mann an meiner Seite muss ich nicht lange vorstellen, Marco Piquet kämpft morgen. Oh, Scheiße.
Marco, ich sehe das. Ich sehe es nirgends mit Michael.
Okay.